Der nächste Beitrag heute Abend kommt aus Deutschland. Germany is also one of the 6 founding members of the European Union. And Frohe Weihnachten is a common phrase to wish Merry Christmas in German.
There's a lot of Christmas traditions coming from Germany, and they've been spread throughout the world, like the Advent calendar, the Christmas tree, the Christmas market. It's a real must to go to a Weihnachtsmarkt if you haven't already.
And what about Santa Claus? Isn't that me, Sankt Nikolaus?
Well, yes, or no. On the evening of the 5th of December, children place a boot in front of the street door, hoping that Sankt Nikolaus will fill it with sweets overnight. But on Christmas Eve, they wait for Christkind to place gifts under the Christmas tree.
Well, it's good that Santa doesn't have to visit all our countries on the same date. And tonight, he brought us a special gift, the beautiful voice of our performer.
Florian Voss first studied business administration and then music and opera performance in Bremen, Salzburg and New York. After his studies, Florian sang for 6 years as a tenor at the Royal Swedish Opera here in Stockholm, where he received the Royal Scholarship for Exceptional Artist twice in a row. Florian has also toured internationally with the Australian boy band The Ten Tenors. He currently runs his own vocal academy and production company here in Stockholm.
Marie Wiegenlied, Mary's Lullaby. Our German entry is a Christmas art song composed by Max Reger, based on a poet by Martin Berlitz. The composition quickly became a bestseller, especially due to a recurring melodic quotation from the popular German Christmas lullaby, Josef lieber Josef mein, a song which was as loved by Protestants as it was by Catholics. The organ tonight will be played by Michael Dirks. Der deutsche Beitrag heute Abend, Marie Wiegenlied. Ein großer Applaus für Florian Voss.